each took a coat and went out for a walk. Soon after, Goldilocks, determined to play with Baby Bear, went to the door of the bear's cottage. She knocked and